My friend Cash Fitzwater once gave me a list of instructions on how to live the life you want. The first one is all about making hard decisions. Boring. Every fucking one. Cash loves her instructional lists and insists on passing it along to me.
Don't want it?
Nope. Guess again.
Read it. Check it.
Patience.
Look.
That's number two. Be patient and wait for things. I guess we're all looking for a little direction. I guess I didn't expect it from him. Although, I think somewhere deep down, I knew. Sometimes, you find the real thing you were looking for all along. Patience. This brings us to the third rule. Trying new things.